going. All right. So here we are. We got Smash 4.
I'm back with this motherfucker.
We're here again. winner, losers. Losers round something.
I don't have the bracket.
Neither of us do. So we got Coil and Ronzo. Two players that...
bodied us.
Yeah, basically.
You can say that.
Wait, you got bodied by...
We're good? Alright.
Did you got beat by Coil?
I got whooped by Ronzo.
Feels bad.
Because I was like, I'm gonna play a bit of Falcon. And I was like, I forgot how to play this game. And then I don't remember. But here we go into the match. Ronzo going with that Mario.
And we got...
that Mario that destroyed me and that Sheik.
Alright, so Mario and Sheik. I'm not...
Sheik has been tearing ass, though.
Huh?
This Sheik has been tearing ass.
For real, man. Yo, Coil, for such a young kid, I didn't expect him to really tear through the brackets like he did. I mean, yeah, he's in losers, but look at him. He's
did you just see him go for that hardest degree?
Well, I mean, what is it? These two, Ronzo, Coil, and K-Rez, all came in to the tournament together, I assume they played together on a regular basis. And maybe Ronzo just knows what kind of character is sort of like he's worse against. And
hold up. Did you just see that?
I got bullied by that dude.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see that forward smash? Tilted downwards on that platform?
Oh, the Mario F smash?
That was insane. That was actually pretty sick.
Oh, yeah, I assume this is all just Ronzo knowing what Coil's going to do.
Yo, he's going for those up smash reads, though.
Huh?
I think Kayla's in.
Let's see. Look at that up smash read again.
Just starting to charge that up smash.
Once you go for it, you gotta commit.
For real.
Like, I don't care if it increases my knockback. I'ma swag on you so hard.
I just want the diamond cutter, man.
Like, yeah, the tipper up smash? Tipper up smash?
Greatest feeling. So looks like Ronzo's chilling at 142%.
Yo, 152 now. Yo, he's living. His DI is kind of amazing right now.
And Coil just struggling to get this first stock off. And just, as I said, like, Sheik just has so much problems when it comes to killing. All he can really get is, like, bouncing fish if he can manage to get them off the side.
That down smash, and that's going to kill. Yeah. Sweet.
It's Sheik problems, man. Sheik is such a good character.
Sheik's got what melee players call Barthitis. Once you get to 80, you can't do shit.
That's not it.
I'm glad seeing all these Smash 4 players actually playing melee in this venue. It's actually pretty funny.
Just seeing a lot of Smash 4 players playing melee?
Yeah,
because we're all bad at that game.
That kid over there just up-tilted 7 times into down air with Falcon. And he's dash dancing. That's the new West Balls tag. Alright, yo, we're gonna see a character change. Falcon!
Captain Falcon!
My Falcon got bodied by this Mario. Fuck you, Reed. I see you, bitch. See me on the ice.
Alright, so. Going over to that character switch, maybe there's just another character he's more comfortable with against Mario.
He just tried to down air, down throw into up tilt?
He just up smashed twice.
I am. Okay, that's a very interesting.
Oh my god! Oh, that could have been really dirty right there.
Mamma mia, that's a spicy meatball.
What?
It's Mario!
Up smash, man.
That reminds me, Ferdy just kept charging up smash.
Oh, Coil early. Going for that freaking.
He is going deep.
That deep knee, but it does not connect.
You know what? You know what he hasn't been doing? He hasn't been kneeing off of the ledge. That could have been the perfect opportunity for that knee off the ledge.
He's not going for a lot of the follow-ups. He's going for down throw reads instead of down throw follow-ups.
He's tacking on the percent, though. Oh, yeah. Did that forward air just... Yeah.
And there's the back hit of down smash.
Forward air to down smash. True combo.
Because that's a thing. Ally, you watching?
I still owe that man a poutine.
You
too.
Still owe him?
I owe Ally, I owe Kage, I owe them both dinner and a poutine.
Where'd you go eat with them?
No wedding. They ditched. They went back to they went back to Quebec and shit.
Because they had to
take the bus back.
So at least they're coming back for Gomel. Then you can pay them back.
I swear to God, they better. Yo, you think Leffen's gonna keep up his Gomel track? He won last year.
Leffen? Oh! There's the sweet spot.
Hardest of knee.
Sending him straight off the side of the stage.
That was a raw knee, too.
That was very raw, but you know
what? Oh my god! Oh, Joe!
Jesus Christ, man.
Yo, he is turning it up.
Right.
Nope.
So he can, getting a little high.
He can see the grabs, so he's going for the.
Right. It looks like Coyle's starting to warm up right now.
Yep. A little bit too late into the set though.
Well, I mean, if he can manage
he's
to get.
He's getting a lot of those down air. Oh my goodness!
Oh, that was so. Oh, there's the smash! Oh. There's the F smash! What do you mean? There he goes. All
Boy.
Right, and now the game is tied.
He just forward smashed it.
Oh my
god,
that was
the
longest charge, dude.
Dude, he was on the other side of the stage and that kill.
That's Captain Falcon for you.
Is he changing? No, he's not.
Yeah, he's sticking Captain Falcon. Let's see, is Ronzo going to go for a character switch?
Nope.
No, he will not. Sticking to that Mario.
Back to Smashville, though.
Smashville,
you see that a lot.
I'm surprised he hasn't been going for his signature Greninja.
Oh yeah.
I haven't seen that character out of him in this set.
Body me was just Mario. That's it. He just needs Mario. Let's be honest. Right now.
Yeah. But right now.
I would like to see that Greninja. We saw that last time at Station 2. He did really well.
Maybe it's just the way. Maybe just Coyle understands his Greninja play. Most likely something along the lines of that. Sort of the same way with me and Josh. Oh, that's unfortunate.
I'm so tempted to just keep playing Melee while I'm commentating. I have the Wii U gamepad right here, and it has Melee on it.
It's right there.
I love them. I love you, though. No homo. Man. All of the homo. you see that reset there?
Huh?
Went for
the
jab up tilt. He started SDIing out, so he opted for the jab. Jabbing to grab.
There's that down throw.
Up smash. I think it might have been an up.
There's another people's elbow.
You know what? I think that might have been a up smash.
Huh?
I think that tried to that up smash. It might have been a up air. I don't know. That happens to me a lot when I play Falcon, because you gotta like even when you jump and up, like you can jump cancel your up smash even using the C stick. You can't do that in Melee.
Yeah.
But it's like I don't know. This game is really weird.
Oh, tries to go for that off stage, trying to get him to be put into a teching situation, but not enough percent on there to be sent into the stage.
I think there's gonna be another up tilt.
Huh?
I think there's gonna be an up tilt.
Boom!
Never mind! Shit!
Wow!
That was forward air.
That was a.
Huh? Forward aerial.
That was LeBron James, bro.
Which blunder are we using?
Forward aerial.
Alright, stop recording.